presence is not thinking. It is stillness. Shift from thinking to awareness. That's why we're here. Noticing the silence. That in you which notices the silence is not thinking. It is stillness. If or when thought still comes, you can recognize it. Perfect state is the acceptance. Thank you.
A little bit of playthroughs on YouTube and it looks really fun, so kind of scared a little bit. It's supposed to be like pretty scary, so this should be fun. Ashen, I am not famous, but thank you. It's gonna be fun though. I'm excited. You guys can hear me, everything's cool? Can you hear me? Yeah. I hope so. So yeah, I started the game, so.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ.
All right. Oh, shut up. I'm answering.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, like just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Oh, that's so cool. Okay. So I'm going to turn this down a little bit, and then, we should turn it up a little bit. What else? No, we don't need to mess with that. Gotta get my Counter-Strike sensitivity up in here. I actually play on pretty low sensitivity in Counter-Strike, but okay. Figuring out how to play real quick. I think that's pretty important. Okay. Pretty default. Language, subtitles. Where they at? Did I miss it? Oh, no. Hints. I'm gonna need some hints for a while. Just for a little bit, guys. Shoot. Display subtitles. Okay, so. Okay, I'm gonna fix it. Mike, follow you. Hello. this is gonna suck.
Sorry. I'm just moving it. Okay, hopefully that wasn't, like, ridiculous. Boom. Oh, you can see it now. Can you guys hear me better, or is it still like too low? I gotta put it down real nicely. Blue Yetis are intense, guys. If you're gonna get one, you gotta get the boom. No, it's been hard to figure out. Here, let's see. You can probably hear me a bit better, maybe. I just have my gain all the way down so you guys don't hear this. Because I hate that. It's not my thing. Okay. So we're going back in. For anyone who just got here, just woke up. Guess we got in a car crash with some girl named Ashley. So that's crazy. That's intense. Simple interaction icons, I guess. Oops. I'm just looking for subtitles. Audio? There we go. Closed caption, subtitles. Same thing, right? Alright.
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help
okay,
me
it's cool now.
Image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
All right, put this giant phone down. Gotta go find some tracer fluid for my brain. I guess my brain is hurt. How do you open stuff? Okay, like that.
With fast food.
Oh, what the heck?
I should buy something healthier on my way
home. Let me put that back.
Where did I put the tracer fluid?
Pizza! I'm hungry, I need breakfast. I can't open it. What a load of crap. I'm mad. Oh, I thought it was gonna break. Because you can like throw stuff in this game. You guys saw that, right?
Radioactive tracer flow.
That was some pro. You can use what? Oh, by getting. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, what's this? Okay. Learning about anatomy. Oh, yeah, I should have turned the lights on. Alright, I gotta find some tracer fluid. First, I'm gonna check my emails. What is this? Prescription. Saturday. Send. Yeah, sure, send it.
Better late than never.
I have a brain injury. I'm pretty sure they'll. Okay, how do I get out of this? They'll, like, be cool with my, quit? My late email. Sync pizza is the best pizza. Oh, there we go. Oh, this is cool. What is this? Nothing? Interesting. Who's that? Is that me? Is that me and a girl? Sometimes it's weird playing as a guy, but I get over it pretty quick. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, it doesn't let you pick this thing up. No breaking that. Not allowed to do that. Oh, I'm a pig. Okay.
I really should drink the tracer fluid before I go see Dr. Munchie.
It's hot in here. Okay, enough with the ADD. Where is the tracer fluid? Is it in here? Gotta get my swag on. Hooked. I like to read, that's cool. Why would it be in here? Hold on. It's probably in the fridge or something, right? I already checked in the fridge. It didn't look very hard, though. Whoops. Lean in. Can I go in here? Oh, okay. Oh, it's probably in here. That would make sense. Gotta brush my teeth. Okay, I'm taking this too seriously. I just like that you can, like, throw stuff around. Oh, that's such a troll. Anyways, it looks a little dirty.
Hey, Simon, it's Jesse. You work this week or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next?
Oh, hey, wow. I checked it.
Love you, miss you, mean it.
Love you, miss you, mean it.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. Well, I got the email off.
Guys.
He must have caught up.
Tracer fluid. Ooh, what's this? Oh, this guy really cares. That's the guy that... Ooh, keys? Oh, look at... just destroying my own house. The hell is this tracer fluid, guys? Okay, so I heard you have to be, like, super thorough with, sorry if that was loud, but you have to be super thorough with, like, looking for stuff in this game. That's what I believe, and I believe it already. So I gotta drink some brain fluid. That's a camera lens. Oh god, I'm sorry. That was probably, like, really loud. Oh. yes and yes, and I have no idea, Ash, and I don't follow that team.
There it is.
Oh, there it is. How to drink it. Here we go. It's like clear. Is it even there? Chugging it anyways.
Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Copper taste? Radiation? Huh. Oh, I'm sad. That's a cute drawing. Get well soon. Oh, my mom. She cares. Okay, this is too expensive to be on the floor. Alright. Okay, now we gotta leave. First, I'm gonna close those, because, you know, my house is just so pretty. Anyways. Going outside. Dr. Munchies, gonna get some brain scans going on. Sounds sketchy already. Bye, Faith. Take it easy, man. Oh, hi. Hello. Nice to meet you. Oh, hi. You dropped something. Hello. Coffee. I can go for some coffee. How do I answer it? Jesse the Grimoire.
Jesse.
Hey, he's a Simon. Radish. I got your email. Just want to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Maddie and Chris helping me out.
Maddie from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear.
SNL?
He's coming in full time.
Saturday Night Live?
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well.
Ashley's job.
I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot.
Okay.
Not like she's coming back.
Yeah. Well, it looks like Ashley died before it even started.
They found a way to reverse the whole,
great.
You know, dying
sucks.
Thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
Dying thing? Oh, that's fucked.
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
At least he's, like, laughing about it. So that's cool.
Won't find me in a voting booth. All have been set up.
Okay. Is that all? Don't get to walk out of here? My swagger glasses that I found. Well, I'm excited. If I walked into a doctor's office and it looked like this, I'd have some mad problems. Like, lights off?
I thought this place would be busy.
I'm scared already. Not okay with this. Oh, no. We don't want to do that. Do I go up there? What the hell is that? I don't like it. I do not like it. See, you're just supposed to get some damn water and sit down. But there's no one in here. What is this? Oh, that was glowing. Inbox. Get your stuff ready. What? I'm looking at someone else's emails. Is that like illegal? Turn it off. Turn it on. I might need that. Oh.
This is the place, right? It must be.
Of course. Give me the code, please.
Let's just call Machi real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off.
Going in for a brain scan. My doctor won't answer. Yeah, this is definitely not, like, okay. So is it in the email, or what am I gonna do? Call me ASAP. There's nothing. I need a code, Munchie. I need a code. Oops. Yeah, this is pretty, like, someone could just steal this and run out. Thanks for the computer. Bye. Do the brain scan elsewhere. I see it. 2501. Let's go. Did I miss anything? Is there anything else cool in here? They're painting. That's great fumes to breathe in from my brain scan. Right? What was it again? I forget it. 2501. 2501. You guys see it? I see it. 2501. 2501. You guys. The fuck was that? Run. Why do I need to run? Oh shit. I don't like that. I don't know if I want to go in there, but is Munchie like dead or what's going on, man? Oh, Annie's the heroin addict. Great. Oops. This is not my office. Hey, he's probably dead. Whoa. Bro. I've never seen a computer go that fast, that continuously for forever. I've never seen that. I'm just fixing stuff, guys. Don't mind me. I fix computers for a living. I use power tools to make computers. Oh. Oh, hi.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie.
But just I'm Mr.?
Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah.
It's not even a real doctor, and he's working on my brain?
We hope to design a gentle way to work with
Killing
brain
the server so they run faster,
to help people
of course.
Like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Can I get a qualified doctor up in here, please? I'm kind of worried. I didn't know you weren't a doctor, man. Nice computer. Oh, what's that? Can I take that home? I don't want to sit in that thing, dude. He's gonna kill me. I don't trust him.
So, what exactly are we doing?
We're gonna do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized. In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
Develop.
So it's not just a study. This will actually help me.
Well, I should hope so.
It is a study.
Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time.
Okay. Dude, I still don't trust him. Look at those eyes. He's got some crazy in him. Cool background, bro. You make it on After Effects? Photoshop work? Is that my brain? Alright, I guess we just gotta do it. Can't not, right? Face the inevitable. Hold your own hand for moral support. Oh shit, see this is why I didn't sit in this thing. What the fuck is that? I'm not down. Claustrophobic. just no. Get the thing off.
All right.
Oh, shit, now
let
I'm
me
on
just
drugs.
Get this out of the way.
Just kidding,
you
guys.
You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Yeah, bro.
Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version
6.
Good. All files in order.
Well, this
okay.
hurt.
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as
so
much as
my dude, how old is he?
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well,
25?
Let's hope they're wrong. Ready?
27.
Say cheese.
Should probably say soul. Say cheese! Boom! Crazy ass flash blinds your entire life. Oh, I don't have mods in here, but guess what? You get the band hammer, motherfucker! I don't have time for that. Oh, you're so lucky. I'm not logged in.
Hello?
I need a mod. Oh.
Mr. Munchie?
Oh no.
Did something go wrong?
Great. Yeah, I kind of like, I don't know. I don't.
This isn't funny.
It was so cool, like.
I'm not supposed to put myself in.
This is a different chair, that, from what I woke up.
This is kind of stressing me out.
Yeah, dude, stop yelling. You're making me anxious.
Hey. Anyone?
Stop yelling, bro. I'm scared. Oh my god. Dude, you guys, what the fuck? I forgot this was like a horror game. I'm not going anywhere. Monsters don't eat me. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I just gotta log in real quick, guys. I don't know why I'm not logged in on my phone. In fact, sorry, real quick. Bam. There we go. All better. I will give you a mod for the time being. Prove your worth. 27 Kappa. Alright, guys. No more distractions. It's time to get in this Omni tool to access. Click this button. Nope. Omni tool chip installer. Build shape, optimize your Omni tool with fully customized tools and assistance. Where? What? How? I heard he could do this. Oh, that works. Like pressure break through the glass. Don't cut yourself. I guess I have to go back in there. Oh shit, I scared myself. You guys, this is nuts. Already. Oh, it's locked. Oh yeah, I can run. I don't know if I wanna run.
It's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
I get it.
How did I do that?
What was that? Very clean robot doc. This sounds pleasing. What the fuck is that shit? Okay. Anything in here of use? No? Ram! Oh, that's just a comb. Home is a state of mind. Thanks, poster. Can I have some coffee? Oh no, I'm going out that way. Thank you. Holy guys. Okay, I'm just pulling chat back up. Just real quick.
Scout's Guide to the Zombie Apocalypse.
By the time. What's up, Spangler? How's it going? It's hot. Let's do this. Oh shit, you guys, I'm scared. What the fuck? Like, horror games. Jesus Christ. It's just a bunch of robot look. I'm gonna die. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. How do I get out of here? Robots are gonna eat me. I'm scared. I can hear myself, I don't like it. I don't like it, you guys. Don't get eaten by a robot. I'll try not to. In due time. I like your answer. Maybe I missed something in here? I'm not very good at, like, being thorough. Oh yeah, this looks pretty. Unlock terminal from service console. Okay. Service console. Insert Omni tool. Toolbox. You guys! Fuck off. I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to work here. They don't break. Ceramic breaks. Damn it. Alright, I pushed all the buttons, did nothing work? Nothing worked, so I guess I have to go back out where the robots are. So, am I just gonna get attacked by robots this whole time? Ooh, another door I didn't see. I don't like this. Oh. It's just a bathroom. Okay. Let's get out of here. Am I getting that shit on me? What is it? Sludge. Oil. I don't wanna know. I'm just breaking shit. Throwing it all over the place. I guess I need to, like, find a thingy to unlock. Oh, at least there's an air conditioner. To unlock the, what's it called? That thing back there. I don't like this place. Oh, they're gonna come to life. Okay, I'm just running around like a crazy person. Oh, no guides allowed. This is my first playthrough of this game. Never played it. So, that's why I'm running around like a chicken with its head cut off. Activate. Throw it like a weakling. Gee, thanks. I'll throw the next cup very much, much harder. Straight at a wall. But I gotta find. Can I go this way? No. Okay, there must be something I'm missing. Clearly missing. What's this? Broken. That's what it is. It doesn't look like there's anything over here. Except robots! Oh god, I get scared so easy. That's the motherfucker that moved. T-Rex looking fuck. The music. Can I open this or the heck? feel like she's a noob. Omnitool chip installer. So, okay. I gotta get an Omnitool. Gotta get an Omnitool. Let's check around. Is there one in here? Probably not. We can open this, right? Nothing in the cooler. Nothing in the freezer. Yes, that was a DBZ reference. Probably not in the bathroom. So we've checked those two places. They're out. Anything around here? Just a broken door. Turned off door. Alright, let's be thorough. What is that? What the fuck? What the fuck? Did you guys hear that? I don't like that. No noises allowed. Squeaky noises from a broken down robot farm. I don't like this. Do they have the fucking Omnitool? Can I hit them? Whoa. Don't hit me.
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others?
Talking to me?
Why are you like this?
What the fuck?
You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird.
You got that right.
Doesn't make any sense.
I don't get it either.
We're gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah. You're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
Alright. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, that was him. He's gone! Oh my god, you guys, what the fuck? That robot's gone! I'm gonna die. No, dude, I'm gonna kill him, but I don't even have a weapon again. It's Outlast 2.0. So, obviously he's over here. Is that him? Oh, shit. Everything's fucked up. Is this an evil robot? I really hope not. Because my boots are pretty damn loud. What is gonna notice me? Fuck! Oh, I'm such a bitch. I'm so afraid. What? I don't even want to know, dude. I don't want to know. What's up, Sean? God, horror games. Okay. Okay. It's just a robot, right? I'm really- I'm out. Nope. Sorry. Not my cup of tea. Probably shouldn't go where all his friends are. Is he gonna chase me? God damn it. I told someone I was gonna beat this game, so... Here we are on the first fucking level, tripping balls. I'm scared. Oh, they didn't open it? I thought they were gonna bust through. You guys, protect me. We'll protect each other. I don't wanna open that, are you kidding me? I don't wanna open that, there's someone over there. I have to open it. Brace yourselves. It's time. Alright, have some balls, Ashley. She's a fucking robot. Alright. Cool. I need that. Oh. It's just like, yo, you got it, dude. Alright. That's how to use it. Okay. Interesting. Got it, dude. Alright. Don't come near me, fucking robots. I will hurt you. You hear me? You better hope you fucking heard me. Oh, I dropped my screwdriver. Oh no. That was a robot, wasn't it? Holy fuck. I don't like that. I don't like it. Just don't forget to breathe. Guys, that was a reminder for myself too. Cause this is pretty nuts. I hope it doesn't hear me. I have the thing.
Service console Upsilon 3.
Upsilon?
Pilot seat.
Should just
activated.
Turn off. Okay. Upsilon. Back. Just a bunch of nothing. Offline? Great. You guys hear that? Attention. Unreliable. Headaches. Okay. Pilot system. Broken. Why did I... No, I had to turn this on for something. I need to pay attention. Replace. You guys, I hear those noises. I should check here first. Emergency systems, 13 days remaining. Tool chip. Not inserted. What is that? Okay, I need a tool chip. Oh, hell yeah. Tool chip. I hope I got the right one. It looks like an SSD. I want to. Not to be greedy, but I don't think anyone else is using them. Oh, this is a good weapon. Don't make noise. God, the noises are what fuck me up, guys. If I, like, was listening to some type of upbeat music, I'd just be running through it. Like a mad woman. How do I put the tool chip in? There we go. Makes sense. Click on it. How's the game so far? It's good. Scary. And I haven't gotten far at all. Update. But yeah, so far a robot like disappeared on me and he's leaking fluids everywhere. I don't know what they are. But I have a tool chip and an Omni tool. Take this one to go. Cortex chip? It's a Cortex chip. So I see nothing except 13 days remaining. I don't like that number. It's considered unlucky. I'm sure they didn't do that by accident. Alright, let's check this one more time. More some heavy lifting performing operations through programming or physical labor. Oh, great. Awesome. I hope my dude can lift, bruh. Alright, so I think we're good to go. But, just in case. Taking this thing. Got it all nice and close, too. You come near me, I'll fuck you up. I don't like it. Red lights are also a great effect to fucking trip people out. Oh, I probably heard it. This robot's tiny senses. The fuck? Dude, this is gonna be really loud when I put it down. Shit. Can I just set it down? There we go. Okay. Goodbye. Who leaves their weapon? I'm just afraid I'm gonna have to, like, do something. What the fuck is that? Uh-uh. Are you kidding me, guys? No. Oh, no. I don't wanna go that way. Oh, I can go this way. I have an army pool. Oh shit, is that one on too? Close it, please. Oh, what? We're underwater. Oh, that's cool. I'm down. I am down. You know what I would really do? Okay, maybe not. But if this thing, which probably doesn't break, just like swim to the surface. We're probably really deep. Actually, we look like we're really deep. That's a terrible idea. Oh, one of these.
Ready to let it go yet?
I guess so.
Plenty of opportunity to go to bed on the fishes back at Thanos.
What's the spookiness? Is Soma. Upsilon, I should pay attention.
You're not even gonna miss it a little bit.
A power plant full of psychotic machines.
Psychotic machines? Okay. So far, we know that robots have infested this place, and they're not friendly. They're psychotic. But where did they come from? Space? Space robots? No. No storage permitted. Watch, I'm gonna get hurt and I'm gonna die really quick. Oh, that save point. Go for it. Oh, this. What is that? I don't want the sludgy sludge to get on me. Oh no! Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Ugh, I can touch it? Ugh. Oh, what? No! Ew! What the fuck? It's a shocking... Ugh. I don't know. Half-life alien gross. It has sludge. Eh. Okay, that was weird. That was weird. What did that do? Guys, that was gross. Yeah, dude, I didn't know it was this scary, but, like, I should have known. I can't fit. What just happened? Oh, the fail is real. Let me in. What? I can't get up here? Or am I just a noob? Flashlight. Thought I had a flashlight. That's definitely the way to go. I'm just blowing it. Oh, you just have to click. I thought you could just, like, crouch jump, Counter-Strike. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, man. So far, great game, but robots, that's all I really know. And I got in a car accident. Went for a brain scan, and then I woke up, and now I'm here. You guys hear that? Oh my god. Fuck, I'm gonna have to fight a robot. That's what's gonna happen. Are you fucking serious right now, guys? Run! Why can't I run? Oh yeah, I'm crawling. God damn it. What the fuck? can't run. He's right around the corner. Oh, I don't like this. Alright, fuck it. YOLO. I don't like it. Okay, breathe. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. I hope I'm going the right way. I'm probably not. I probably had to go that way. This looks promising. I guess. No, wrong way. I'm gonna run into the monster. I can feel it. He's in here. Okay, let's try this way. Even more promising. Oh shit. Okay, that's open. This is probably the right way. I don't like it. Alright, close that shit. Thank you. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Hey look! Is it friendly? Fear me. I will hurt you. Ugh. Don't touch the structure gel leakage. Can't confirm its effect on what WAU issue has been reported. Alright. Okay. Okay. What the hell is going on here? I'll just stand back here, Mr. Dude. What are you guys doing? What the fuck?
Hey, can you hear me?
Looks like a little, like, demonic Wally. Ugh. What's up, geek? How's it going? Elite geek, of course. Why won't this demonic Wally answer me? He's got a red light. Does that mean he's mad? Hey! Dude! Ugh. Hello? Oh, okay. I can fuck with your things if you don't talk to me. Okay, all that's gross, and I'm not supposed to touch the fluid. The sludge. Uh-oh. Oh, what the fuck? Did I just, like, kill him? What the hell? It looks like a vacuum. You okay, bro? Bro! Answer me! Talk! Fine. Fine. Fuck you.
I need it. Why?
Aw, don't make me feel bad. Shut up. You weren't happy, sucking the life out of these computers. Is that a life you want to live? What is this? Buttons. Oh, what? Huh? I'm just gonna let it fill up. Oh, I'm supposed to get in the green. Makes sense. Makes sense. Cool. I turned shit on. Could be very good or very bad. There's a crosshair right here. What am I gonna shoot at? Oh no! Is that a good thing? Don't touch that stuff. This stuff is bad. Offline. How about me? Am I online? Ooh, look at this fancy headset. It's like the same one. We're matching. Just kidding. Hey, it's wireless. Oh shit.
What's happening?
Can you hear me?
Is there anyone there?
Yes.
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you.
Oh, he just talks. Okay.
Absalom, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
And
yeah, I assumed
right
it was you.
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you...
Simon.
Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Shit.
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's
I'm at Upsilon.
Upsilon! Yeah,
site Upsilon.
You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here.
Shit.
Hello?
That doesn't look good. That doesn't sound good.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Wait here? The fuck are you? I'll wait here. I'll wait here. That's how I feel about that. The book doesn't even open. Open. No? Okay. Okay. Oh, great. There's a door out there. All the scary stuff is. Hell? Oh, that's hell. Interesting. Well, shit's online. Okay. Guys, is that really hell? Really what hell looks like? Probably shouldn't jump in it. Not a great idea. Yeah, so... You wanna see me freak out, huh? That's your goal? Your goal for the evening? We just saved. I think that's a save point. Red means locked. That looks broken anyways. That's broken. Shall I take the ladder? No, I'm gonna run and jump. Oh shit! No! Oh, come on! I was so close. Shit, I'm gonna die. I'm scared. How do I go? Go, go, go! No! No! Shit! There's something over there. Oh, balls. Where's he coming? Oh, no. Does he hear me? He sees me? The fuck? No, 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 no. Which way is he coming? Oh, that doesn't sound friendly at all. Oh my god, you guys, what the fuck? And it's patrolling. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh shit! He's gonna hear me. He's gonna hear me. He's gonna. Oh, it's open! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god! I guess I wasn't supposed to go that way, but fuck you! Oh no! Oh no, oh no! No, no, no! Oh shit! Oh, he's not even coming after me, thank god. Oh, I thought he was coming after me. Close it! Whew, okay! First! Monster. Oh shit. Never mind. I was gonna say we escaped, but that didn't sound too promising. Oh balls. This looks even worse. Oh no. Oh no. Lockdown process. Check terminal for details. Oh, what the fuck? Amy Rogers, you guys hearing this? Who the hell's that? 6969. What the hell? There's fucking robots in here, guys. And I'm trying to log into MySpace. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, don't touch that sludge. Oh, what the fuck? It's one of those things. Should I poke it? Oh, I don't got time. Oh shit. Amy's sketchbook. Sketch. Yeah, this is sketch. All everything about it is sketch.
Amy, is that you?
Nope. It ain't me. I don't trust robots, so I ain't going in there. Just yet. We're gonna take a look around. Just cleaning up a little bit, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, no. But I don't want to go out there. It's even more unknown. Fuck that. Access to comm center. Oh, I gotta hurry. You guys. It's an undersea geothermal turbine. Oh, the hell pit? Wow. Fancy. Eh. Are you guys nice? You look broken. Oh, you're not friendly. Could use some help. We need help with him. Am I gonna get killed? Oh, he's not friendly. You said you needed help! Oh, balls! His friends are coming. Well, fuck you then.
What the hell happened to you?
Me? The fuck are you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semkin. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Huh?
Are you human?
Did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
Shut the fuck up, dude. You're a robot.
Do you know anything about this place?
What kind of troll is this?
You knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt.
Talk to the robot.
If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
Tell them where Carl is. Carl, you're stuck. Carl's stuck. Anything else to say, Mr. Carl? Yeah, I can hear you. He's clearly not talking to me anymore. No, 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 no. Turn it back on. Turn it back on. Sorry, I turned it back on.
Tell Amy, I need help.
I'm sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
He sounded like he was dying when I turned the power off. Was I supposed to kill him, or...
I can't move.
Shush. Stop that now. I'm just gonna open some shit. Oh, that's broken. Great. And I hear fucking robots. More robots. Whoa. Critical system failure. Whoa, buttons. Nothing in here at all? Nothing? Except a robot, dude? Oh my god. Oh shit. Is that like how he died? Maybe that's how he died. Fuck. Not digging it. Okay. Just robots. Fuck it. Bye, Carl. See you later, man. Oh, shit. Dead body.
Okay, he's dead. He's dead.
I don't like it. Oh, yeah. Card. What the fuck? That's Carl! Carl. Shit, Carl. You're over there. You're in a fucking robot now. I'm out. Nope. Not about that life. Sorry. Sorry, Carl. Bro, your body's over there. The fuck?
I'm really hurt.
Yeah.
Can a mechanic make more sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Give me a medic.
Blacky, take it easy. What's up? KH, swag. Humans are in the robots. What's up, Ash? This guy's mad. You can tell because his eyes are red.
Really? The robots have legs and a face. You're delusional.
Okay. You're a fucking robot. Down. Look at your hands.
Get some fucking help. Don't touch me.
Okay, fuck you then, asshole. Ha. Oh, I'm so mean. Oh shit. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I'm just torturing him now.
You okay?
You okay?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Oh, fuck. I already fucked him up. Well, I guess I probably have to turn the power off for one reason or another, right? Oh, now he's just suffering. I'm sorry. I didn't know robots could suffer. If you were Wally. Oh, I'd be sad. Run! Run! Oh, no, 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 no. Uh-uh. No bad dreams for me. I'm not down for that shit. I'm sorry, I had to. ID. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, Carl's ID. Okay, I'll turn it back on. Just shut the fuck up. Oh, he's crying.
Hey.
Hi. Sorry about that, bro. I'll let you live a little bit longer. I just thought he was gonna, like, die. Not suffer. Okay. Screw the box. I need that tag. I need your login. 0722. Let's go. 0722. 0722. Well, I guess that's done. 0722. Yeah. Mail. Send. Power production. Sealed off the factories. Hanging on my thread. If you flip the switch, it's probably a no turning back situation. I turned it off multiple times. Did you guys hear that? Ugh, that shit sounds gross. Stop that. It's fucking gross. Power manager. 0722. Power manager. Shut down one of the highlighted sections to divert power to the comm center. Oh, I totally have to turn that off. The fuck? Yo, that robot's gonna, like, break through this shit. He's probably trying to come from down there or something. I don't even know. Alright, so. Well, what the fuck? Shit, I'm gonna have to go the scary way. Great. Sorry, bro, but I need the power off so I could talk to that chick on the radio. Sorry, Carl. But at least she's not screaming. Sorry, Carl. Yo. Ooh, what's over here? Nothing? Yeah, he's done screaming. What's a plus? Torture robot again, please. I don't mean to. He's still alive over there. Okay, there could be fucking robots in here. Thought so. Comm center's up here. Very slowly. I didn't know it was this far up. I don't like the red lights of doom. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, what the fuck? I don't wanna. Here we go! Huh? Is the hiding spot? Come at me, robots. So yeah, I guess it didn't let me open that because a bunch of water is fucking coming out. That would make sense. Rip Carl. Like Carl. Mind your head. I'll duck. New boots. Go ahead and put these on real quick. Epsilon. Natural gas refinery. Okay. Read this. How the fuck do I get in there? Maybe I didn't do something back here. Did I kill Carl hard enough? How do I get to the comm center, Carl? Oh man. Not doing too hot. I'm gonna turn this back on. Just real quick. You alive?
Hello? Can you hear me?
No?
Hello?
Fuck, he's broken. I killed him. Eh. Oh, what the fuck is over there? Ah. Building a fancy schmancy new robot. Hopefully to break us the hell out of here. Oh. Could we go in here? No? Nothing? Shit, guys. Alright, maybe we should look for more information in the computers. I didn't check everything out. Oh, this thing. Eh. What does it do? Like, shock you? Oh no! The fuck just happened? Insufficient power. Back. Oh shit. Oh, so I have to I get it. But I did just open that. Sounds like there's a fucking robot in there, dude. Alright, I'll open it. CCRV. RFID implant? Black box. Measures a wide range of data, blah, 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 blah. I didn't do it. Is this an RFID chip? Huh. Crazy, man. Let's look at it. Ew. That thing goes in your throat? Thing's huge. Didn't even break. Alright, I don't like these loud noises. I'm out of here. Siphon? Okay. I'll go turn the power back off. I'm gonna close that. There might be monsters over here. Good on that. Yo, Carl. I'm sorry about that. I think he's dead. I just think. Ah, that sounds so scary. Thank you for not screaming, Carl. You rock. Yes, it has. Thank you. Now, watch me die. Oh shit, that door opened. Thought I opened that door. Great. Oh wait, no, I already went in here. What the fuck opened? Oh, it did open, okay. Ugh. Don't blindside me. Oh, okay, can I close it? Don't want anything creeping up on me while I search around. Turn the phone control on? Oh. Yeah, it wouldn't work. Johnsy. Everyone got evacuated. Not gonna touch those power buttons. I guess I'm supposed to, like, mess with those. What does that do, guys? Here's nope. Oh, it breaks shit. That's what it does. Restore files. Sure. Let's see what porn he was watching. I'm just kidding. Yo, stop with the noises. I locked myself up here. It's not gonna work.
Jonesy has an evac coming along.
We got everything we need to move. But we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
Carl's dead.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright, pass on the hold check.
Who's Amy? Where's Amy?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Carl. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Guys, I'm Peter Strask, dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do.
Peter Strasky.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Johnson, have a safe trip.
Okay.
Hey, hello, Theta?
Upsilon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, pretty much all.
Oh yeah, I gotta talk to that chick.
Relay anything by hand.
Is that Amy?
I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
Alright, we just have to make do. Catch you later.
Alright, last one. I'm just trying to get some information.
Hello? Peter with it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm gonna seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
Theta. I'm at Upsilon. And they're at Theta. The hell? This place is all leaking. Is that seaweed? Oh, God. Loud-ass robots breaking shit. Lumar link broken. Where was she at, guys? Lambda. That's where she was. Right? What the fuck? Oh no! I didn't find the alignment, but I'm just guessing. We got it. Just hacked their system.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Site Lambda.
Jared, Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine.
Catherine.
Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto.
The
Grimoire. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like staff or field technicians?
A dead one?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
Dead one.
Except for one. I think he was in pain. I'm not sure what to do.
He said he was hurting.
Yeah.
Sort of.
I might have killed him.
I don't know.
Sorry, Carl's dead. God.
What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are sound trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for
you. I'm scared. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh no.
Shit. 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 Where do I?
I shouldn't have fucking closed that. Oh no. That hurt. Okay, it hit the back of my head. Damn, guys. I'm knocked out. Is my chat working? It's hot. Oh god, do I have to swim? Do I have to swim? Probably have to swim.
What the hell?
How is this possible?
Oh, it's working.
This
is insane. 26, Ash. Oh, what the fuck? I have, like, a cool suit on. Okay. I'm alive. How do I swim? Just trying to jump. Don't play those games with me. You know how to swim. Well, this is awkward. What, I can't swim? I guess not. Just swim out of there. I have a dope-ass suit on. Underwater suit. Huh. Underwater breathing suit. Of the gods. Okay, this is trippy. We're gonna hide up in this coral. Brain coral.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Yeah. I know. Don't think that guy's in a flesh suit anymore. I don't think it's a suit. What do you mean? What? Are you kidding me? I want a suit like his. Go underwater and stuff. Oh, it's hot. Okay, here's what we'll do. We'll take just a quick break of about 5 minutes. Just kidding. We don't need to do that. Do that. Windows 9. I don't have Windows 9. That's not a thing. God, now my computer's trolling me too. Okay, just a quick break. It's hot. Oh, by the way, on our little break, I'm eating a quest bar. I was gonna save the whole thing for my stream, but like, these things don't last around me. I'm trying to save for the last part. No hints, if you do know that is. Okay. Alright. Alright. Fishes. This is cool. I can run underwater. That's fucking cool. What is this? It's gonna open? I'm not ready for this. Open. Clearly it's broken. That's okay, I wasn't ready. That's scary and dark. I'd rather go over here. Yeah, but usually when you take the safe road in a horror game, it doesn't, like, end up well. We're just running into nothing. End up running into nothing. Kind of like how I feel about this. I don't know if that's anything. Whee! Alright, fine, I'll go the scary way. Gosh. You can hear me breathing in my suit. Oh, motion sensor lights. Okay, good to know. Fucking robots, man. Oh, just fishes. Oh, do they have sharks and stuff? That'd be cool. Or whales. Just running on the ocean floor. What's that? What's that? It's a robot! Shit, but it looks like this is my only direction I need to go. Oh fuck, okay. Don't eat me, Mr. Robot. Do you guys watch that show, Mr. Robot? It's a good show. 'Tis a good show. I like it. I'm not completely caught up, but so far, so great. One of these.
Come in, Zeta. You better answer me, Strasky.
Strasky.
Come on!
Amy, where
Peter?
Were you?
The field. Strasky. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe. We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Zeta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the aux.
Good luck, Amy. For you.
Oh fuck, okay. So that crazy ass machine thing that like hunted me down probably like sat on Carl and just killed him. I wonder how long ago that was. Was it recent? What's happening? There was flies around his body, so I don't know. It wasn't super fresh. Oh man. Oh, which way do I go? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not gone. I am now. Yo, turn this light off. I'm trying to hide from a robot. Fucking motion sensor crap. Oh, I like that. Walk through the bushes. Oh, computer technology. On the bottom of the ocean. I never thought about computers being at the bottom of the ocean, but there's probably a lot of them. Alright, there's an evil robot! Shit!
Structure gel?
Dude, he's bad. I'm gonna get eaten.
I'm losing. I'm dying.
Oh, okay, I'll just bash you over the head then. Gonna try and steal my gel. Do I have gel?
Wow, did you ever hurt something?
Fuck you. What are you gonna do, bitch? Fuck you. Oh, he's gonna kill me. No. I ain't here. Nope. Are you fucking serious, bro? I thought we could be cool. I was wrong. I'm upset. I mean, he did look pretty evil, so that was a bad judgment. Oh, hi. Help. Hi, you look like Wally. Eve, help me. He's after me. Tell him to stop. Can you tell him to stop? Tell him. Oh, it looks like he's gone. See that? I think he just like, I was peeking out, it looked like something, and I uncovered it, and now he's a little happy green robot. Hi. Hello. Oh. I'm trying to get to Theta, sir. Or, wait, no, I need to go to Lambda. Hi. Are you a person? Or are you just a robot? 'Cause Carl is a person. Okay. Alright, you're just gonna do your thing. It's cool. At least that other dude's gone. Is that me breathing? I think humans are the structure gel. Oh, that's scary. Oh, so the robots killed Carl and, like, implanted his soul into a different one. Oh, I don't know. This is odd. Oh, hi, you're following me. Are we friends? Hello. Come on. He's just like, no, I was just going this way too. Oh. No, we're friends? We're supposed to... What was that, R2? I like turtles too. Let me know if you see one! Run! Run! Run, R2, run! Underwater, R2. There's fucking robots all over the place, man, and they're trying to eat me. Oh, there's another one! Run! I'll hide behind this. the fuck? He's right there. Really, dude? Are you lost? Okay. Are you gonna tell me what this psychopath is doing right here? I'm trying to knock this over? Here, let me help. No, 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 no. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. He's still evil. Hey, R2, let's go. If we're really gonna be friends. Ah, what's inside of there? That's what she said? What? No, he? Eh? I don't know, guys. He's my friend. He's my little companion. Steer clear of the robots. Just kind of exploring the deep sea. Made a buddy. Put his brain into the robot, like his actual physical brain. I didn't know that's how robots worked. Oh, that worries me a bit. They like take it out while you're still alive and then put it in theirs. Oh, thank you. God, I don't have to go the way of that other robot, do I? Let's just check one more corner of this, and then if there's nothing, we're gonna go back to where that other evil robot was. Epsilon B. This is weird. We have like underwater shit and lights and stuff, and there's no whales anywhere. You'd expect there to be like a lot more animals. Hide, bro. Yeah, that's right. Oh, he just saved me. What? Really? You just told him to fuck off and he listened? Oh, he's coming back. He's telling me to run. He's like, watch out, this guy's gonna eat your brain. Zombie fucking. Zombie robots 2020. Is he gone? Am I just gonna have to run past him, or what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, little friend? Looks like he's got backup or something. Okay, fine, fuck it. We're just gonna run for it. Oh, he's gonna eat me! Run! He's on my tail. Oh, don't look back, don't look back. I don't know, man. I don't know. Let me in. Oh, he's not. You told him to fuck off again? Oh. Look at what a gentleman. Opening the door for me and such. Thank you. Saved my ass back there, homie. Thought I was gonna get jumped. Oh, okay, you're done. What?
Well, thanks, little guy.
Why? No, come back. Damn, just when I finally had a friend in this game. You don't usually get those in horror games. I should leave it open for my little buddy. Did it just close? Oh, it just closed. He gets so a little claustrophobic. Oh, okay, it's draining. Oh, man. Oh, God. Shut up, dude. You're waking up all the robots. Pretty much absorbed the person's soul. Oh, my God.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Flashlight? Thank you.
Where did I get a flashlight?
I saw it in the menu. But, I mean, cool. I'm glad. What's over here? Fucking robots. I'm gonna die. Just mobbing in this place like I own it. Okay. Okay. Just sludge. Sludgy sludge. The sludge variety. I'm really scared. I don't know what's going on. Oh fuck, is that a... That's a robot. Is it a robot? Sounds like one. It's a robot. Oh my god, it's a robot. Oh my god, it's a robot. Ah! Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, guys. We're gonna pause it. I'm gonna run to the bathroom. I'll be super fast. I'll be super duper fast. Super fast. We're gonna go fight that robot. Whew. Guys, this game's pretty intense and like I play Outlast 2 and a couple other horror games, and I've never been in a underwater robot infested zone, so that's interesting, and that's definitely new. But yeah, I'm excited to see where it goes and how it keeps moving. Well, new tobacco ads, man. They're weird. Just putting on a song while I go. Okay, I'll be quick. Okay, I'm back. Oh. Got this super long extension for my headset. Anyways. realize it's stuck on my chair. Okay, so we're back. And yes, I washed my hands. Holy crap, 100? Oh my goodness. Okay, so guys, if any of you guys have played this game before, I'm in a scary tunnel and my little robot friend just like opened the door for me. And I think there's a robot in the next room. So we're about to face it. And what else? What are we missing? Oh, Carl's dead. Robots are trying to eat our brains. And yeah, so here we are. Trust this computer. All right, guys. Oh, I could hear myself. Chat. Boom. All right. Okay. Let's do this. We're gonna punch him in the face. I'm gonna punch it. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, is it eating her? It's taking her brain? No! Oh, God!
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
I'm gonna fucking hurt you?
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
I'll save you! Get the fuck out of here! Oh, wait. Shit, it's keeping her alive. What the fuck? Nothing's allowed to die? That's even worse! I would much rather die than live like this. What is that?
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Oh, this is Amy! This is Carl's Amy! That's it? What the fuck? God. The fuck is this? Ooh. Oh no, what am I gonna do, Amy? Oh. Bro. What is this? Power supply reserves. Oh, she turned the power on. You saved my life. Dude, you don't need to live like this. Amy. Die! That probably doesn't help. Oh shit, is this. Oh! So the blood's in here? I can kill her. I think that'll turn that off and then she'll die. Okay. Fuck, dude. Just look at her. That's gross.
Shit. Are you okay? Fuck.
Oh my god! Oh, but now all the systems are powered. I'm sorry. Fuck, but I'm not. I don't want to look at that. Close your eyeballs. Sorry! Just, like, rest in peace, okay? There, it's not blinding her. And if you come back to life, just hit him over the head with that. Alright, I gotta bail. Amy, it was nice meeting you. Shit. Oh, man. The fucking... I'm sure the robots are gonna, like, be like, who the fuck took our person? And, like, eat me now. Am I the replacement Amy? No, I'm not the replacement Amy. Fuck that, I'm getting out of here. I would much rather get eaten by a shark at this point. I'll go back outside and get eaten by a shark. If I can find one. Is that all? Can I leave now? Oh, guys. Was that a bad thing? No, it wasn't a bad thing, dude. One, the power turned on. Two, she doesn't have to live through that misery, and Carl's dead anyways. It's like her dude, right? That's where he came from. Oh, what's this?
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Oh.
Hey, you okay? What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle.
Oh, that's Amy.
It's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you.
She was alone.
Don't worry, I'll fix it. Somehow.
Whatever. She's out of her misery, dude. I'm cool with that. Wow, these fucking robots are merciless, man. Keeping you alive and shit. Oh, it's gonna eat me! No! What the fuck was that?
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
I don't know if I should keep doing that, man. Like, what are those even for? I don't know. That was fucking weird. It, like, sucked my hand in. Ugh. Oh, do I jump this way? I don't want to jump that way. The fuck do I open the door? Oh. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh my god, where the fuck do I go? This shuttle looks fucked up. Why would I go in that one? Oh, we got the pipes and that's it. Cool. Okay, let's hope for the best. We don't need a repair kit.
Shuttle